SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to reply to a specific text on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're in a text message conversation that's moving very quickly, you may find that a text message that you want to respond to is no longer the most current one. Fortunately, your iPhone has an option where you can reply to a specific text. You can do this by opening the Messages app. You can then open the conversation with the text to which you would like to reply, and then rather than just typing inside the message field, you can tap and hold on the text message that you want to reply to. You can then choose the reply option from this menu, and then you can type in whatever you want to say to reply to it. And then once that is entered, then you can tap the send arrow to send the message. And then when you go back to the main text message conversation, you're going to see a little arrow, or if that message is off the screen, you're going to see that message in a little bubble down here to indicate that that's the message that you've replied to.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.